Nah, it's not ready yet. I'm a ravioli expert now.
I can hear my stomach. Feed me.
We're so lucky this thing is still working. Wouldn't have lasted long without heat. Mushroom clung to Daniel on the first nights. But now she loves her bed by the fire. The room is fucking cold, so we put everything we didn't need in it and keep it closed. Feels almost good to be cut off from everything. He looks so serious on this picture.
Still can't believe he's gone. I miss him so much, it hurts, Sean.
I know, Daniel. It's okay to think about him. I do it too.
Okay. Thanks, Sean.
I hate it when I hear Daniel crying at night. I can't do shit. Okay, dinner's ready.
Getting sick of ravioli.
This is real food. It's better than nothing.
I'm just tired of the same thing. Do you want it, Mushroom?
Bon appetit, Mushroom.
Man, she loves this stuff. Sorry, I'm cool.
Hold on. I need to show you something.
Okay.
Gotta show him the map. I think I left it with my books. This thing is strong as a rock.